To other news, and Melbourne City councillors could sound a sour note for Buskers tonight when they consider new rules that will require an audition before they can perform in the Bourke Street Mall. 10's Nick Butler has the details.
Under current legislation, street performers are simply required to prove that they're not a public safety risk. But that could all change tonight with Lord Mayor Robert Doyle and city councillors to discuss putting buskers through a stringent performance criteria. To entertain in Bourke Street Mall, they will need to convince a panel their act is engaging and polished. But some performers say it's an unnecessary move.
It's for anyone, really. You know, it's not about what goes on in concert halls or whatever. It's just about taking where you are as a musician out onto the street.
It's not the type of concert that there's any set standard or requirement to accomplish. It's a more an individual challenge. If you've got the strength, the determination to entertain people.
Some are good, some are bad, and some are ugly. But that's what it's all about, you know.
Weeding out the less talented buskers appeals to others.
I guess that makes sense. Yeah. You know, you want good buskers on the street.
Whether we still get to see some of the more colourful performers is in the hands of the council.